In 1965, LeRoy Collins was asked by the president, as the most qualified American, to direct the newly formed Community Relations Service. It was largely quiet work that seldom saw national attention. In March of 1965, he was asked to take his peacekeeping service to Selma, Alabama, to keep peace during a voter registration drive there. In spite of previous violence and mass national publicity, Collins was successful in averting violence and disaster.